Good thing we took the axe out of the tree, huh?